The salary negotiations between the government and Namibia's teachers union, NANTU, has reached a deadlock. NANTU has lodged behind the teachers, maintaining that their demands are fair. At the moment, the teachers are in a dispute with government over salary negotiations in demand for an 8% rather than a 5% that government has offered.